This Australian artist threw a McDonald's pickle on the ceiling of an art gallery, and now it's on sale for $6,000.